created by Fidel Castro and Lula da Silva to control the region. That was not the unique example. Five years ago in Mexico, in February, Fidel Castro again and Hugo Chavez, that, by the way, was the first president that the Foro of Sao Paulo put in power. After Chavez, they just take the rest of the region. Of course, that you know that Chavez had in that point of history a lot of money from the oil that they invest with their friends in the electoral campaigns in other practices that we cannot be so sure about the legality or the transparency of this practice. But what happened in Mexico in February 5 years ago? They create a new organization called CELAC. What is the CELAC? The CELAC is the organization that Fidel Castro and Hugo Chavez begin to face what? To face OAS. To say, United States, we don't need you. We are self-sufficient and we rule this region. You know what was one of the first statements of the CELAC? Actually, was the statement in Havana in January 2014, I believe. They self-called themselves as the protectors of the peace. So CELAC is the police of the peace in the region. Pay attention, they mention the word peace. They don't mention the word liberty. They don't mention the word democracy. And they don't mention the fundamental liberties. But why they mention peace? Because in their